drink.
You're welcome.
I don't want it, though. You can have it.
Well, maybe you prefer this.
You guys should get out of here. Call the police and tell them the truth. A gang of high school kids came in here and demanded you serve them drinks. Well, you tried to ID them, but they threatened to cause trouble. There was a fight. You didn't really get a good look at the other guys. Otherwise, I imagine you and this place could get into trouble for serving minors. I mean, this is what happens. Here. For the damages.
Hi. Hey, who's this?
This is David. This one's with my brother, I think I told you about him.
How do you do?
Thank you. Hey, is he some inside smoking?
To help
scare the kegs.
Aubrey. Where are they?
They're in Zeke's van. It should be unlocked.
You're being rude.
All right, listen, just come with me.
You Army?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I'm Navy myself.
Yeah, that's fine.
You want the elite?
Oh, I'll take them all.
What, all the handguns?
No, everything. All your guns.
Shit.
That's what I was thinking. Look, man, oh, yeah, if you brought money for all of them, I'll cut you a deal. You can take them all off my hands.
No, I'm going to kill you.
Hey, what the fuck, David?
You listen to me one fucking second.
Wait! No!
Fully honest with you.
What do you mean?
It would take too long to explain. I wanted to help. I considered it my mission to assist you all while I was here. There were just too many complications.
What are you talking about, David? Why are those men trying to kill you?
It doesn't matter.
You even know my son?
I did. Yes. We were in the same program. And he would understand what I have to do here.
He's here in the kitchen!
I'm sorry.
I'm going in. Give me 15 seconds of cover, then hold.
Sorry about this, sir. Is Anna working?
She just left.
Well, yeah. Where was she going?
I'm not sure exactly.
To pick up Luke?
I think that she's going on.
Never mind.
Thank you. killed my parents.
I did. Yes.
Feel bad.